Me. But you are Yuichi Kimura. And you came here
to kill me.
My parents call me Melinke Prince.
That means little prince. Obviously, they wanted a boy.
You're going to want to hear the whole story, or you'll be very, very sorry.
It's the hospital. Hang on.
Hi.
Yes, you can see the boy now.
Good. If you don't hear from me every 10 minutes,
or if I don't answer this phone when you call, I want you to go in there and kill. What's your boy's name again?
Wataru.
Right. Right. Kill Wataru. Are we glad we waited?
What do you want?
People think that I'm just some young girl. Someone's future wife or future mother. But I'm not in someone else's story. You're all in mine.
The fuck does that have to do with me?
You work for the most feared boss in the city, the White Death.
Oh, deny it all you want, but you work for someone who works for someone else, etc., etc., and it all falls under the same person.
You delivered a briefcase 2 days ago to one of the White Death's associates, and I saw my opportunity. Follow the case and find the White Death.
Don't know what you think.
That's my favorite part of the story. You're going to kill him for me.
How the fuck am I going to kill the White Death?
You'll see.
Oh, look at that. We are right on schedule. Sit back, relax a little bit. You're so tense. Watching your son. I wonder how he'll do it. Maybe a pillow to the face. Or maybe something clever. Like an air bubble in the IV. No, no, you hold on to it. The innocent young girl like doesn't really get you very far if you're holding a loaded gun.
Smarter than everyone you've won, kid. Please. Please, kid. Call your man. I'll do what you want. Just leave my son alone.
Your son? Do you know how easy it was to get him to follow me up onto that roof? Didn't think it would take you 3 hours to even realize your son was missing. You're a terrible father, and your son is going to pay for all the mistakes that you've made.
You don't know anything about life or how hard it is. You are just some spoiled girl who breaks their toys. My mommy says she has to pick up. Sorry.
He said, or if I yelled or anything, that he would do awful, awful things to me.
Then why didn't you use this then? Yeah, he kidnapped you and gave you his gun.
No,
easy.
Please, I don't know how to use a gun. I don't know. Please.
Fuck me. You are fucking. You are really. You sure you didn't study? I mean, you're not even afraid. Your lips quivering. That's a tear. That is really authentic, mate. Like that. You're the Diesels. I can't kill you.
I'm just a kid, please.
How did you do that? It's really unbelievable.
Please.
You are.
I can't tell.
It's fucking up. You stay right there. And you, what the fuck is happening? Everyone loves Lin.
I'm glad you enjoyed the performance.
How did you do that?
I never forget a face, mate.
I'm so happy to see you. Please help me. There's this man and he was holding me hostage. He was wearing glasses and he killed my uncle. And he also killed this other man who, I don't know, he just kept talking about Thomas the Trains and...
Tank Engine.
Yeah, right, exactly. But he killed both of them and then he said he was going to get away with some sort of money. I don't know.
I'm sorry, Donna. I beg your pardon. I don't know who the fuck you are.
I just said, girl, I was supposed to get off at Nagoya, and then this man...
That's fucking ages ago.
I know, but this man, he just said that I could be a good backup plan and that a pretty girl makes a good hostage.
Yeah, well, he ain't wrong there, but look, keep your fucking knickers on, all right?
Please, help me.
All right, calm down. Get off or do what the fuck you like. You're free to go.
Thank you.
It's all right. Fine. I don't know what you're doing here anyway.
Are you okay?
Diesel. The absolute fucking worst. Little shit stirrer. See, Lemon got rested, so was a Don. And he could read people, seeing who they really are. He was right. There's been a Diesel running up and down this train, causing all sorts of fucking havoc. And it was you the whole fucking time, you dirty little Diesel!
You made Lemon bleed. And Lemon never bleeds.
Oh my God, Mr. Bleed! Help me!
Ladybug! Ladybug!
Help me!
What are you doing, you belly?
I can't! My backpack is stuck!
What? Leave it! Let's go!
No.
Let's go! We gotta go!
No, I can't!
Right now, young lady!
No!
It's our last chance!
No, please come back!
Oh, kid, please!
I'm scared! I don't want to be alone! Please! I got it. Everything. Oh.
You are the person who pushed my grandson off the department store roof. Why?
Your son. He was going to help me cure the White Death at Kyoto Station.
And that was the only way to get him on this train.
The White Death.
That's right. But he couldn't even do that. So he's dead. Just a few cars back. They are both dead.
I came to see you. And to make you finally see me. Настоящий меня. Я создала себя из того и ничего, который ты мне дал. Ради того, чтобы стоять и петь перед тобой. С пальцем на курке. Это я. Я заслуживала твое внимание. Твою любовь. Я больше похожа на тебя, чем и цаца зранец когда-либо был.
Oh my God.
It's my luck that delivered my father's corpse at my feet.
The narcissism on this chick. Untreatable.
Now I am.
Okay, wait.
What?
What is with this fucked up family? You need some suggested reading, if I may. Surviving borderline personality disorder.
What?
Highly recommend
it. No, I am the White Death!